name is Jill Tattersall, and I've been a full-time artist for about 15 to 20 years. I've learnt that art is, for me at any rate, a matter of both intellect and thinking and planning, but also it's very much a matter of letting go, following your instinct, going where it takes you, and sometimes it takes you to places you didn't know you wanted to go to.
Now, Jill Tattersall is up for a national open art competition.
This is a competition I really rate, I really think is very, very good. This is in a line of paintings which I've called Murmurations, because they're all about the wonderful starling formations that we get here in Brighton.
When she was nominated for the competition, I wasn't particularly surprised. She was nominated last year. I think her work is really, well, lots of words I could use, but interesting, you know? It looks good, but there's always a lot of story and ideas behind it. And this is quite a subtle competition, where people look, I think, quite carefully at the work. So they've seen the quality.
These birds, they are able to fly as flocks, and they whirl and turn and swoop. It's a wonderful thing to see, and I wanted to capture that. I think they deserve to succeed, and it would be very good to get through to the final round. So keep your fingers crossed for me.